Movie friends, welcome back to the channel. Doing another reaction to Meatloaf on your behalf because a lot of you guys really wanted to see me react to more Meatloaf, and I think you guys have just been awesome. You guys have been enjoying the reaction so much, and I just wanted to say thank you so much. And before we get started, let me do something for you guys. Watch this. Ah, see, that's a lot better. You can see my eyes now. So when I'm doing my reaction, you can actually see it, right? That little bit of hair right there is going to annoy me. So, apologies about the hair, by the way. I know my hair is a mess. Anyways, let's go ahead and get into this. This is the one that's been recommended the most. I think out of all of the Meatloaf songs, this one has been talked about the most. And people have been really wanting to see me do this particular song. And the song is kind of a heavy mouthful, so I'll go ahead and tell you. We're going to be reacting to Paradise by the Dashboard Light. This is the one that's been, everybody's been telling me, watch this one. It's the one of his best. It's literally, more people recommended this one than they did the last one, which I really enjoyed the last one. I Do Anything for Love, but I won't do that. I really love that one. I loved Bad Out of Hell. I've listened to that song probably about 5 times now. I was drawing today for my documentary, paranormal video that I'm gonna be making. I was drawing for it today, and I was listening to Bad Out of Hell while I was doing it. It just shakes my soul, if you will. But again, just like the last two, I'm going into this completely blind. I don't know what to expect from this. I might see if I could turn on. I cannot turn on the captions, but that's okay. But we're going to go ahead and dive into this thing. If you guys like this type of content, always be sure to hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new to the channel. We're aiming for 20,000 subs. Not sure how far we can get with subscribers, but we're aiming to please and entertain you guys. So, yes, this is a reaction channel, but I feel like it's kind of a community thing. We've all been enjoying watching this stuff together. So, I really feel like this channel has grown into something pretty cool. If you guys want to support us even bigger, head on over to our Patreon page. You get exclusive content, and it's just a way to support the channel financially if you guys want to help out with that. So, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and dive into some more Meatloaf. So, 3, 2, 1. Oh! That's awesome. And I never had a girl looking any better than you did. And all the kids at school, they were wishing they were me that night. Now our bodies are all so close and tight. It never felt so good, it never felt so right. And we're glowing like the metal on the edge of a knife. Glowing like the metal on the edge of a knife. Come on, hold on tight. Wow. Ain't no doubt about it, we were doubly blessed. Cause we were barely 17 and we were barely dressed. Ain't no doubt about it. Baby, I got to go and shout it. Who is she? She's really good.
Cold and lonely in the deep of night.
I love that. Look at that. First base and all that, yeah. It's getting steamy. No. Let me sleep on it.
Yes or no?
Let me sleep on it, baby, baby. Let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it.
Oh my God. Oh, wow. Picks it up and just chucks it. She was great. She was a great addition to the song. Wow. Okay, so that song, basically, from what I picked up of it, and I started laughing because it's basically, from what I gathered, the song was about a couple about to have sex in a car on the beach. And, you know, the guys are want to be me and stuff, and they're all jealous and everything. But she's not going to have sex with him unless he's actually in love with her. And he's like, let me sleep on it. So basically, let's have sex before I start thinking about it. And because he wanted sex so bad, he just said he loves her. And now he wants time to end because he doesn't really want to be with her. Oh, my God. Story-wise and the subject matter, that was pretty funny and really cool and actually really catchy. But she was absolutely great. Her singing next to him was really good. Were they husband and wife when he was alive? Were they husband and wife, or were they just band members just putting on a show, really? Because, you know, they started kissing and everything, and, you know, that was probably just for the show, but I don't know anything about Meatloaf besides just listening to his more recent music, or not more recent music, but just listening to his music. I don't really know much about him, so I don't know if that was somebody he actually, like, has deep feelings for, or I just don't know. So, guys, comment down below, let me know, please. I'm curious to hear. That was really good. I'm really genuinely happy I finally listened to that. Thank you so much for recommending it to me. Yeah, I pay attention to the songs I listen to, but sometimes I don't get what the songs are about 100% of the time the first time. But this one, it was pretty damn obvious what it was about, and I really enjoyed that. So please hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, new to the channel, keep it retro, movie friends, and I'll check you guys out in the next video. Rest in peace, Meatloaf. I hope to check out more of your stuff real soon. Thank you, guys. And also, by the way, more paranormal stuff is coming soon. So be on the lookout this week because I will be releasing more Sam and Colby paranormal stuff. Might even start another paranormal channel. Just be patient. It's coming. And until next time, guys, keep it retro and take care.
Hello, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be doing a reaction. Oh, wow, I can't hear myself. Today, we're going to be doing a reaction to... Okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure that my mic was, like, not flubbing up as usual. Scoot that. I'm sorry about that. I'm terrible at this. Crap. I really haven't done this in a while. Oh my gosh, my camera's terrible. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, I think we're better. Jordan's gonna, like, flay me for this.